Hi guys, it's me, your old same boring Jimmy Egg. So the question is that is worth for a foreigner to go to America to a programming boot camp? Absolutely not. Number one thing, the programming boot camp is going to cost you $5,000 to $10,000. Number two, America is expensive as it can be, to be honest with you. America is a really very expensive country. Again, it depends on which city you are going to. I mean, for the boot camp, like Chicago or Silicon Valley or whatever, do not go. Only stupid people will go to America for a programming boot camp, because you understand what you're going to, what is the ROI, what is the return on investment. $20,000 you are going to spend the ticket, everything. Mostly if you're from Europe, or especially from Asia like India, whatever, Japan, or I mean in Asian country, I have already done a video. Click the card button to watch. I mean, there is a programming boot camp in Malaysia, Next Academy. It costs you like less than around, I think, $3,000 for, I mean, 9 weeks. If you go to like Malaysia, it will cost you like less than $4,000 for including the 9 week, I mean the hotel, for the your food, because Malaysia is very cheap. For $1, I mean, you can buy a meal. I mean, easily you will spending like US dollar for, I mean, 3 meals a day. It's really very cheap. The living is cheap. I mean, compared to USA, $20,000 compared to Malaysia. I will go for the Malaysia, to be honest with you. If I were you, I will look at the Next Academy. It costs you like around 10,000, I mean, ringgit, the RM, which is around like $2,500 to be precise. Again, I did not check up the recent. If you are going to live, I mean, within like less than even $4,000, I mean, less than $4,000, you can do the programming bootcamp. You can enjoy it. It can be like a vacation, to be honest with you. Because number second is, again, it depends in which country you are from. I mean, the getting in USA, I mean, on a tourist visa, because again, it depends if you have a European passport or not. If you have like an Asian passport, which country, a developing country, getting a visa is brutal hard for USA. I'll be telling you, look into the, I mean, the Next Academy, which is the best solution out there. If you have any question, my email address is in the description box below. Bye.